Slavery was abolished 150 years ago, yet there are still more people in slavery today than at any other time in history.
Human trafficking is the legal movement of people, typically used for the purpose of forced labor or commercial sexual exploitation, and it is a violation of human rights.
It is considered a federal crime in the United States and is the fastest growing illegal enterprise.
Human trafficking is a jargon term. It's best understood as a form of slavery. There aren't chains, but basically people's autonomy is completely removed.
People need to be informed about the issue of sex trafficking, especially when it involves minors in our cities. They need to know what to do when they do witness a victim of sex trafficking.
The majority of the time, they're just picked up. They're picked up on the street. Guys that drive by in cars, hey, what's going on? How you doing? Some have been working on that same girl for a long time. Pimps tend to find girls with low self-esteem, girls who would be easy to bring into the trafficking trade.
Many U.S. cities, for us specifically in Long Beach, California, once a kid hits the streets, within 48 hours, one out of three will be approached by a trafficker. Once they are picked up, they will be dead in less than 7 years from many different causes, like being beaten, AIDS, suicide, and drugs.
Having gasoline poured on me while they held the match. Being kicked and stomped on, being drugged by my hair. Having 15 guys circle me and stomp me, and I mean literally stomp me.
Even though the trafficked people were forced to suffer this, they were still handled and viewed as criminals. But Lieutenant Dan Pratt of the Long Beach Police Department provided us with insight on the new treatment of the trafficked people.
We treat every victim, every girl like a victim. We didn't used to do that. Prostitutes were treated like suspects before. They were arrested, they were put in jail, we didn't talk to them, they didn't talk to us. So what's happened since the end of 2012 and the crime of human trafficking became a felony, and a strong felony. We can put people away for a lot longer in jail now. Well, we realized we had to change the way we do things. So we started treating every single girl like a victim, no matter what our contact was with her. She was a prostitute, it used to be a suspect, now she's an automatic victim.
He has said that all of his police officers have been told to, when they interact with someone who has been trafficked, to first and foremost treat them as they would treat their own daughter. That's a very different mindset. And in fact, he only gets police officers on his unit that have daughters, so that they can have that compassion for them.
The meaning of forgiveness. People make mistakes, doesn't mean you have to give in. Life is worth living again.
Precise data is hard to come by because this market exists in the shadows. But experts tell us that there were as many as 27 million victims of human trafficking last year, including 4.5 million people trapped in sexual exploitation.
This shows us that human trafficking isn't just happening in one city, but everywhere in the United States.
It's not only in like Europe, it's not only in far-off countries, it's right here. There's a possibility human trafficking could be going on in this school or definitely in Long Beach.
Life is worth living, so living the...
Most people don't know that it's happening in your city. It's happening in your backyard. It's not just, to low-income neighborhoods or high-risk neighborhoods. It's happening all across the city.
It's a problem that I believe Congress should pay more attention to.
There are very few services for trafficked individuals, and most importantly, there are really very few policies addressed at this.
The way certain men are raised can be a major cause of human trafficking, so we...
educate men to be better and not to go after girls like that in the first place. It's not right. Some guys are brought up to think that this is acceptable. That's what she's chosen to do, and I'm going to make money off of her. Why is this a problem? And they totally justify it in their minds that it's acceptable.
Educating young men will decrease the demand.
So if there's no demand, then there's going to be less and less supply.
Awareness is important right now because it's happening more than people know.
It's a newer issue, one that's gaining some level of awareness, but it would be great if the president took this on as an issue and increased awareness.
Raising awareness allows community members to be educated and to identify the issue to prevent further harm.
Although awareness is a critical step, it's not the only step.
Human trafficking is a very prevalent crime that has spiraled out of control right under our noses.
Slavery is not legal anywhere, yet it happens everywhere.
27 million people. $150 billion industry.
Little unsteady.